pleasures to be on a beautiful night for football than St James's Park. I'm Derek Gray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson, and it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. Newcastle United up against Aston Villa.
Cheers, Derek. Well, it's a good start for Newcastle in their opening match. They played some attractive football, they looked fit, and they fully deserve the 3 points. Can they repeat that today? Let's hope so.
So the starting 11 for Newcastle United. And here's the starting 11 for Aston Villa. Ashley Young starts with Ludvig Augustinsson in the fullback position. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And so the battle commences. And threading it forward. Sanson. Oh, surely! And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, as you can see, it's a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to find the right place.
Number 8, Morgan Sanson.
And that's exactly what he did.
Well, Newcastle United getting the ball moving again. Can they come up with a response now? Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Problem solved for now.
As eyes for goal!
Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that.
Just straight
into the ball. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. Possession one. This attack looks highly promising.
Mahrez, yes. Goal from the far far. Number 39. Bruno Guimarães.
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
Kieran Trippier, yes! Goal for Newcastle, number 2, Kieran Trippier!
Well, he had a lot of options there, and he's chosen the wrong one. That was a poor effort. And a goal to update you on in the Everton game. Alex Scott is at the ready. Many thanks, Alex.
Number 14, Alexander Isak.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
For Villa, number 8, Morgan Sanson.
Well, here it is again. He's aligned to the situation, he makes good contact with the ball, and he keeps it down. That's a nice headed goal.
Oh,
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before the ball was kicked?
Isaac with the cross. Go Willock!
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Murphy. That victory! What a goal! Goal, goal for Newcastle United. Number 11, Matt Ritchie. Wilson, Isaac,
Tyrone Mings, crossing possibilities.
Tyrone Mings, what a block, Isaac, Matt Ritchie, unlucky Matt Ritchie, Trippier. Brickett in the cross of United, drop a fucking chair.
And that's it, we've reached the halfway point here at St James's Park.
Half time.
Well, truth be told, he's only had a very limited influence on this game, Stuart.
Well, it's not been one of his best displays, Derek, has it?
Newcastle United 4, Aston Villa 2.
They're going to struggle to get back into this one.
And so the battle commences. Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the ball.
Right. And he might be
and not giving the opposite.
My manager at
Sophia Amirong. Amirong.
No, just say that. Just say basically she told me that I need to address this to you. Yeah? She has informed me that I need to address this to you. Yeah? And then the rest.
Damn it, Dan Burn. Dan Burn! What a goal from Dan Burn. Goal for Newcastle United. Number 33. Damn burn!
Alex Scott has an update for us. There's been a goal at Goodison Park. Tell us all about it.
Just saying, I can't commit indefinitely, so I made the decision just to resign. 61 minutes
play. Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Consat. Really good block. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Delivering it into the box, now to take it away.
Richie to Callum Wilson. Wilson!
Newcastle unable to hang on to the ball.
Sanson. Ashley Young.
On the ball.
Augustine. Dinson. McKenna. One more on board. Aston Villa debut. McKenna. Means. Scott McKenna. What's he doing up there? McKenna. Means. Corner. Oh, Bruno Guimaraes. Into the what an effort. Ashley Young. Diego Carlos. Sanson. Okay. One's that. Let's break it. Oh, Pope. Pope. Got McKenna. Joe Linton. Wilson. Callum Wilson. Wilson! Corner.
Oh,
50. Richie.
Can you not grab it onto the
Dan Burns up there. On a bicycle.
Can you do me a favour? Just email it to me and I'll sort it.
Can they keep it going?
Yes,
they can. A decent delivery. And a good was served up on a silver platter for it.
Yes, Danny.
I'm not getting internet connection.
Go for Aston Villa. Score number 9. Then it is.
Made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
Newcastle United 5. Aston Villa 3. Matt Ritchie to Callum Wilson. Wilson! Oh, yes! Goal. Goal for... Newcastle United. Number 9. Callum Wilson.
Yeah, I'll just stop at that.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Marvellous Nakamba. Difficult to stop him. Nakamba.
Marcus Nakamba. Marcus Sonson. Atkinson. Sanson.
Pretty routine
there for the goal. Oh. Ah.
Augustinson.
And that will be the final whistle here, and Newcastle United 6, Aston Villa 3.
What did you make of their performance?
Well, I've been really impressed with them, Derek. They've shown a lot of good qualities in their first couple of games. I think they're going to have an excellent season, I really do.
Well, I think it's fair to say he'll be happy with his own contribution in this game, Stuart.
Yeah, he'll be happy coming off the pitch. He worked hard, he was always involved in the game, and he scored a very good goal. That was an impressive performance today.
And the contest begins. And the goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. This attack looks highly promising. Continues as well. Thank you. degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. Yeah, that's right. That's a great effort.
And he might be through here. Here. It's in. They're looking really well at that confidence and not giving the opposition the possible look in. And blocked for now. And the shot was always rising. Goal kick. Well, from so far out, it didn't appear to be the high percentage option. Close, though. Callum Wilson, he's managed to lose his marker. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget.
Thanks so much for your time answering all the questions we have here.